Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to enable or disable reserved storage in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the procedure. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter. This will open the Registry Editor window. Go to the path HKLocal Machine, Software, Microsoft, Windows, Current Version, Reserve Manager. In the right pane, you'll find an option which reads Shift with Reserves. Double click on it and change the value data to 1 to disable the reserved storage and change it to 0 and click on OK to enable the reserved storage. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.